Hola, ¿qué tal? Vamos a hablar de dos letras, la letra B y la letra V, pero un sonido, el sonido B. We're going to talk about two letters, B and V, but only one sound, the sound B, because in Spanish there is no difference between the pronunciation of the B and the V. We call the letters B and V. But in some Spanish-speaking countries, they say B alta for the B, B baja for the V. Let's have a look at some examples. Bebé, baby. Bebé. Biberón, feeding bottle. Biberón. Vaso, glass. Vino, wine. Bicicleta, bicycle. Viento, wind. As you can see, there's no difference in pronunciation. Bebé, vaso. Biberón, vino. Okay, now I want you to practice. Look at these pictures and try pronouncing the names of each of these objects. Okay? Right. See you soon. Bye-bye.